Up there knows what that thing does. You come see your old friend Travis Lonely Miles. I'll keep you up to date, as always. Winoni Harris's grandma may have had a gambling problem, but we all win because of it. Here he is.
Yourself. Warp hostiles. On the alarm.
Take anything good.
Good as done.
Grab that. Get that.
You got it.
Check it out.
Sure.
Bring that here.
I can do that.
Grab anything useful.
Bingo.
Take anything good.
Sure.
Grab that.
Bingo.
Get that.
You got it.
Check it out.
I can do that.
Bring that here.
Good as done.
Grab anything useful.
You got it.
Take anything good.
Good as done.
Grab that.
Sure.
Get that.
I can
check
do
it
that.
Out. Bring that here. Grab
Bingo.
Anything useful. Take anything good.
Sure.
Grab that.
Bingo.
Get that.
I can do that.
Check it out.
You got it.
Bring that here.
Good as
Grab
done.
Anything useful.
Sure.
Take anything good.
Bingo.
Grab that.
I can do that.
Get that.
You got it.
Check it out.
Good as done.
Bring that here.
Bingo.
Grab anything useful.
Sure.
Take anything good.
You got it.
Sweet.
That's a great one, isn't it? orange-colored sky, my net can call.
Tinker Tom's cooking up something. I hope it goes better than
here's
that.
A bit of news concerning one the vaults of the Commonwealth. Some of you out there may be familiar with Vault 81. Nice place. They keep to themselves, not very social.
When running synths out of the well, wastelanders can be a bigger problem than even the Institute.
The latest atmospheric reading from the new Mila is still inconclusive. But we got the Commonwealth wired up, my friend.
I'm big enough to admit it. So the Institute terraforming the planet theory didn't pan out. But with a few modifications, I can see if someone's messing with the tectonic stability of the Commonwealth.
But my understanding is that things are now under control.
Bet you never met a synth before Glory.
Someone from Vault 81, don't worry. They're probably not contagious. Here's Betty Hutt singing
that
about the man
she
just can't stay.
Got
away.
A lot of sense in play
he's
right
demon.
Now. Makes
he's
things really
devil.
Dangerous.
He's a doll.
Intruder countermeasures active. This unit is incapable of voice communication.
Use the back. Too much traffic to the church and we'll burn this hideout.
We're all the synths got.
Chicken pox and the flu. My whooping cough was grim. I had the itch and the mumps, the poison ivy in clumps. To top it, now I've got him. He's a palooka, he's a brute. He drives me crazy, but he's cute. Why do I love a guy I ought to shoot?
Reactor 100% efficiency.
He's a demon.
Vertibird docking systems and fusion fluids.
He is a dog.
Attention. Delta Team Lead, report to the bridge. Delta Team Lead to the bridge.
Greetings, Paladin, and congratulations on the... You wouldn't be here to lend your...
I found some technical documents for you.
Ah, good. I was beginning to run out of materials to... Here are the caps that I promised. Remember, check every building you explore during...
Are you sure that thing's tame?
Paladin, welcome. Congratulations on your promotion. Is there something I can do for you?
Patch me up, Doc.
Well, to fix the...
No other complaints.
Sounds good. Be careful, Paladin. We'd hate to lose you.
Captain Cade?
Please state the nature of your medical emergency.
Squire.
Lancer Captain Kells won't let us on the command deck. That guy sure is strict.
Have you collected any blood samples, Paladin?
Yes, here you go.
I never thought I'd be so happy to see tiny vials. Here's some caps for the trouble.
Excuse me, Scribe Nariah.
I've done it, Paladin!
You think the Commonwealth looks bad? You should see the Capital Wasteland. How can a machine believe it's alive? It's ridiculous.
What about the souls of the blazes? Fields of daisies, cows the craziest, the helps the laziest, the poor are the weakest, the girls are the prettiest.
I understand how you must be feeling, brother. Dan's betrayed us all.
The fruitiest, stars the shootiest,
the grins the funniest,
the smiles the sunniest, way back home. Don't know why I left the homestead, I really must confess, I'm a weary exile, singing my song. The wine is the headiest, the pals are the readiest, the gals are the steadiest, the love the liveliest, the life the loveliest, way back, way back.
Tem deal gone bad. Diamond City. Details are scarce, but it sounds like whatever happened. Now here's the latest from the Commonwealth. Reports suggest a chem deal gone bad outside Diamond City. Tales are scarce, but it sounds like whatever happened is pretty good. While there's a chem deal gone bad outside Diamond City. Details are scarce, but it sounds like whatever happened, it was pretty violent. While there's no official connection, it has been noted that Diamond City resident Henry Cook went missing at approximately the same time. If we're able to verify any further details of this story, we'll pass them on to you, listeners. Just another day in the Commonwealth, huh, folks? Dead set on making it shake? Here's Big Maybell.
young and I'm in my prime. Well, I don't pick my jobs, I'm ready for any old kind. Yes, I'm a real young man, a brand new 25. Yes, I'm a real young man, a brand new 25. Well, I'm willing, I'm able, I'm frantic, much alive. Well, I'm 6 feet tall, I ain't no hand-me-down. Yes, I'm 6 feet tall and I ain't no hand-me-down. Well, I got a gal in town who calls me good rockin' brown.
Yeah.
Well, I'm a single man, I really don't need a wife. Pick up you gals. Yes, I'm a single man, I really don't need a wife. Yes, I'm gonna stay this way, cause ooh, what a wonderful life. Hollin', I'll be there on time. Well, when there's work to do, send for the mighty one. Yes, when there's work to do, you better send for the mighty one. Yes, he'll be on the job until the job is done.
Blake?
You're with the Minutemen, right?
The Minutemen are always...
A pack of feral... If more of them stop...
Mm-hmm. I'm on it. It's as good as done.
I'll be glad to have them. gone.
Just another day in the Commonwealth, huh, folks? Billy Ward and the Dominoes are next.
To help. They've kidnapped my...
Just tell me what happened.
They said they...
Here's the ransom. Pay them when they come back.
Hopefully they'll take the payoff and leave us alone. Super mutants are pretty...
Excuse me.
Did the Minutemen send you?
Yes, I'm here to help. What's going on?
There's a group of raiders. We know where they're coming.
Don't worry. I'll take care of those raiders for you.
I hope so. We didn't know what to do.
I'm going out to take me some government land.
Uranium fever has gone and got me down.
Well, I had a talk with the AEC, and they brought out some maps that looked good to me. And one showed me a spot he said he knowed, so I straddled my Jeep and headed down the road. I reckon I drove about 100 miles down a bumpy road out through the wilds, when all of a sudden I bounced a stop at the foot of a mountain, didn't have no top. Uranium fever has done and got me down. Uranium fever is spreading all around. With a Geiger counter in my hand,
I'm going out to stake me some government land.
Uranium fever has done and got me down. Well, I took my Geiger and I started to climb right up to the top, where I thought I'd find a hunk of rock that'd make it click, just like I'd read about Vernon Pick. On the second day, I made the top, and I'm telling you, Steve, I was ready to stop. The only clicking that I heard that day was a bounce to the back. You head out again into some unknown spot where nobody's been. You reach the spot where your fortune lies. You find it's been staked for 17 bucks, guys. Well, I ain't shit. I ain't
doing the living. I've
been bitten with a Geiger counter.
Big mistake.
And right on staking that government.
You know yourself pretty well, brother. Same if I was in it.
Set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your heart.
I don't want to set the world on fire.
What was?
I love you too.
It must have moved.
I just want to stop a great big flame down in your heart. You see, way down inside of me, darling, I have only one desire. And that one desire is you. And I know nobody else ain't gonna do it.
Ugh,
some places you just wish they'd do harder.
And that
Nice.
Good news is something often in short supply.
Awesome. Protectron on
so
duty.
So I'm happy to be able to deliver a little bit. If you were one of the folks worrying and hushing about the whereabouts of Diamond City's most effective detective, you can rest easy. Nick Valentine is back in town and seemingly none the worse for wear. While the tales about what happened to him are scarce, I want to lay back in one piece. And if there's
Protect
any more good news,
sir,
you have to hear on Diamond City Radio. And now, Connie Allen's last song with Rocket 69.
Approach and identify yourself. Law-abiding citizens will not be harmed.
Now!
Cut the shit. Who is that?
Now.
Clicking, it's where I'm gonna dig. Money, money, honey, the kind you fold. Money, money, honey, rock and roll. Bring it in, paint it up like hay. Have a rocking good time and throw it all away. Well, I can see me now in my long Cadillac. Engines in the middle, spare wheel on the back. You know I'd be hard to stop when I find that big uranium rock. Money, money, honey, the kind you fold. Money, money, honey, rock and roll. Bring it in, bail it up like hay.
Oh, Jared already. So long.
I decided to
How about some Billie Holiday, folks? This here is crazy, he calls it.
No one's been through here in a while.
Only a fucking coward hides.
Guess you could call that
Some of those guns.
Worry, 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 love is passing me by.
Set up shop. I'm told the Minutemen will be in a better position to help whoever in the Commonwealth. Right? That's good to hear.
through the fallout, baby, when they drop that bomb. Crawl out through the fallout with the greatest of aplomb. When your white count's getting higher, hurry, don't delay. I'll hold you close and kiss those radiation burns away. Crawl out through the fallout, baby, to my loving arms, through the rain of strontium 90. Think about your hero when you're at ground zero, and crawl out through the fallout back to me. Crawl out through the fallout, baby, you know what I mean. Crawl out through the fallout, 'cause they said this bomb was clean. If you cannot find the way, just listen for my song. I'll love you all your life, although that may not be too long. Crawl out through the fallout, baby, to my loving arms, while those ICBMs keep us free. When you hear me call out, baby, kick the wall out and crawl out through the fallout back to me. 'Cause you'll be the only girl in the world. You call out to the fallout back to me.
I took care of those raiders for you.
Really? Well, that's the best news I've heard in a long time.
Seems to be growing well.
Replace that cook pot.
Took care of those ghouls that were giving you trouble.
You did. That's great news.
Hey there.
I take it you want to trade?
That'd be great.
There are faster ways to cripple yourself than trying to lug all that.
Seems to be growing well.
Assume they got what they wanted and bolted. But given how creepy that place was, you can't help but wonder if something else happened. May never know for sure. You know what? That's okay.
If you ain't been up to see Grey Garden, you should go. That place is run by robots.
Never thought a reporter could consider themselves a success until someone.
I took care of the raiders that were harassing that settlement you sent me
I'm
to.
Very successful.
The people there have decided to join our cause.
That's great news. One day, I'll let you know if I can. In the meantime.
Sure. I cleared out the ghouls that were giving that settlement trouble.
Glad to hear it, General.
I
got another thing to talk to you about. I just got some...
I rescued that kidnapped settler. We've got another settlement on our side now.
Good. Another win for the Minutemen. Keep it up, and pretty soon we'll have the whole Commonwealth. If you've got time, something else has come up.
Out here. You got to take things one day.
I rescued that kidnapped settler. We've got another settlement on our side now.
Good. Another win for the Minutemen.
Sure.
You've got... Maybe you can find out where those bastards are coming from.
Oh,
If you work, you eat. It's as simple as that.
there, friend. We're in some real trouble. Maybe you could...
I'm with the Minutemen. How can I help?
It's these damn Greens. They take everything that... We can't live like this.
Sure. I'll take care of those super mutants.
I hope so. We didn't know what to do.
Mm-hmm.
Apparently they've suffered from some sort of disease outbreak in there. I guess maybe it's a good thing they don't open the door much. But I shouldn't make jokes. It was evidently pretty serious. And of course, we can all empathize with what they're going through. I have seen reports of some fatalities, but my understanding is that things are now under control. Someone in Vault 81, don't worry. They're probably not contagious. This is Travis Lonely Miles bringing you Johnny Mercer's personality. Something I only acquired. I'm sure you're all aware.
Take whatever you can. I'll keep watch.
got my attention.
Grab anything useful.
Good as done.
Take anything good.
Bingo.
Grab that.
I can do that.
Got the access to 8,000 minus the negative, latch on to the affirmative. Don't mess with Mr. In Between. Spread your up to the maximum, bring dream down to the minimum. Have faith. To walk upon the scene. To illustrate my last remark, going in the well, knowing the art. Just when everything looks so dark,
come out wherever you are.
You
have to come out sooner or later.
Hey, Crosby, hell of a positive guy.
Here, human, human, human.
Hey,
say the word.
Get that.
Sure.
Wackiest version I've heard so far is that this thing is supposed to somehow contact the Institute.
Check it out.
You got it.
Now, I don't think I believe that, but if it's true, and whoever's building it can hear me, put down the wrench, Fred.
Bring that here.
Anyone else out there knows what that thing does? You come see your old friend Travis Lonely Miles. I'll keep you up to date, as always. Here's the positive take on life with a touch of nostalgia. As anything goes, by cold water.
Yeah.
Hey, Carla.
Hey there. Trading?
Sure. Let's take a look.
You break it? Yep.
Hey.
I take requests. Sure, check the stash.
Uranium fever is spreading all around. With a Geiger counter in my hand,
I'm going out to take me to government land.
Uranium fever has gone and got me down.
Well, I had a talk with the AEC and they brought out some maps that looked good to me. And one showed me a spot.
Hey, Carla.
Hey there. Trading?
Let's see what you have.
Yeah, yeah, keep your shirt on.
And I started to climb right up to the top where I thought I'd find a hunk of rock that'd make it click just like I'd read about Vernon Pitt. On the second day, I made the top, and I'm telling you, Steve, I was ready to stop. The only clicking that I heard that day was the bones in my back that had gone astray.
Uranium fever has gone and got you down. Uranium fever.
Another day of hard work. It never changes.
You know what I call a good day? One that ends without a mess.
Well, you pack up your things, you head out again into some unknown spot where nobody's been. You reach the spot where your fortune